Hi, I'm Jess Andrew. I'm the Regional Manager System Design for Waikato Bay of Plenty for Waka Kotahi. So we know from what we've seen here that there's a lot of water in this area and that it's moving around and changing as the environment changes. So the constant flow of water through here is something we're going to factor in. We're going to have an upgraded drainage plan that understands how the water is moving through the environment here and how we can make sure that that's going where we want it to and not somewhere that would undermine the road, both in this segment of 25A but also in the rest of 25A along here in the surrounding areas. So we're still on track to get you a decision on May on what the update and upgrade for this road is going to look like. We're working now with the information to decide what is the design that we can do the fastest, because we know the communities need this road connected and that this is having a huge impact on the people of Coromandel, but also it needs to be resilient. It needs to be something that will last into the future and will stand the test of the environment here, the water and what we've got coming at us. So those are our focuses at the moment, and we are very much on track to get that information to the community and then be able to give a really clear time frame on when we'll have this road reopen.